Oh, Mohammedans, you think you are directing your worship to Almighty God, the maker of heaven and earth, but all you are really doing is obeying the words of one man alone. And by choosing to obey only that man, you have made that man your Allah. Hey, who are you up there looking down on us? I'm Muhammad, and you must obey Allah, the idol of my grandpa.
How do we do that? We've never heard of this Allah.
Let's just worship this guy. He claims to speak for this Allah.
No, no, no! Do not worship me. Worship Allah. He is lonely. I mean, alone. Like he said, how do we do that? You worship this black rock. This is Allah.
So we don't worship you, right? You are not God.
That's a really great rock, man. I mean, Allah rocks.
Right. You worship this one rock alone. And Allah says you must obey him and me, or face a fiery hell.
I didn't hear the rock say that. How about you, Mustafa?
I was looking real close, and the rock's lips didn't move.
Silence! Shut up! I mean, Allah says, shut up! Obey me! Allah, or face a certain fiery fate. Allah says you must now pray 5 times a day, or else.
I think this is looking like a used camel sale to me.
I said, Allah says you pray 5 times a day.
Like he said, how do we do that?
I think I got a camel for my nephew Jamal from this guy. Its hump went flat after a week.
So let me get this clear. You talk for the rock. And to obey the rock, we have to obey you.
Allah says I alone am his prophet, and he says I'm the last one, just in case one of you gets ideas.
Look, you have a chance to get in on the ground floor here. My companions will be living large. You will get up to 4 wives to hump as your tilth.
I think we are getting humped by this guy. Who wants to go to my place for hummus pies? I heard they had a deal this week at the falafel house.
I've got the camel. Who needs a lift?
Oh, Mohammedans, you think you are directing your worship to Almighty God, the maker of heaven and earth. But all you are really doing is obeying the words of one man alone. And by choosing to obey only that man, you have made that man your Allah. It does not matter if you call yourself submitted to the all-powerful Oz. It is the man behind the curtain making the sock puppet or rock talk. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.